Well, back here at home, a home in Grass Valley was completely destroyed by fire overnight.
KCRA3's Brian Hickey is live there where the wind actually helped. Brian.
Yeah, fire crews say the wind could have been bad in this situation, blowing the fire towards the trees, but instead kept it out of the wildland that surrounds this home. Take a look at the video about 2:30 this morning. Fire crews getting a call to the house off of LaBar Meadows Road, and the call came in that the porch was on fire. Crews say when they got here, half the house was on fire, including flames spreading through the attic of this older-style home, and they, at that point, had no chance of saving the house. But it did have significant damage inside. They were able to finally stop the fire without it spreading to the nearby wildland, a big concern.
The winds were in our favor by means of the surrounding vegetation to the backside of the building. So we're pretty fortunate there, and we didn't have any escape to the vegetation, which is good at this time of the year. It's always concerning.
And at this point, fire crews are not sure if anyone was actually living in the house at the time of this fire. Nobody was there when this happened. They say they did find some items in the home that they were able to pull out. But again, they don't know if those items were abandoned or someone was actively living in the house. Bottom line, nobody was hurt in the fire. In Grass Valley, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.